Kumusta na mga kababad mo?
Lapit mga kaibigan at makinig kayo. Ako'y madaladalang balita galing sa bayan ko. Nais kong ipamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pangyayaring nagaganap sa lupa. Listen closely, yo, I got a story to tell. A version of my ghetto where life felt for real. Some would call it hell, but to me it was heaven. God gave me the ways, amazing ways of living. How would you feel if you had a catch a meal? Build a hut to live in, to eat and chill in. Having to pump the water out of the ground. The way we put it down, utilizing what is around. Land for farming, river for fishing. Everyone helping each other, whatever they can. We're making it happen, pretending to something. That's how we surviving, back in my home. Kaibigan at makinig kayo. Ako'y may daladalang balita galing sa bayan ko. Nais kong ipamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pagyayaring nagaganap. Man, it feels good to be back at home. And it's been a decade on a journey all alone. I was 14 when I first left Philippines. Half of my life and it's a breath like a dream. To be next to my mom with her whole fulfillment. I feel complete, my emotions I feel now. Life has chance for me in the U.S. But back at home, man, not for the mess. I guess sometimes life stresses get you down. On your knee, oh brother, wish I could've helped you out. Lapit mga kaibigan at makinig kayo. Ako'y madaladalang galing sa bayan ko. Nais kong ipamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pagkayaring nagaganap. Yeah, lapit mga kaibigan. Aling sa bayan ko, nais kong ipamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pagyayaring nagaganap sa lupang pinangako. Maraming salamat.